So guys, last minute na pag papacking. So guys, yeah. Bye-bye room na. Bye-bye. So yeah guys, kasi ngayon na ang flight namin papuntang Cebu. Kasama ko yung parents ko. Alin yung kapatid ko, habol siya. So ngayong ano, ngayong Biyernes. And then kami, kasi week, may pasok kasi yung kapatid ko, teacher siya. To turn off ko na to. Bye-bye! Alright, wala nang naiwan. Wala nang labahan naiwan. So guys, ito na ang aming sasakyan. Ang ginawa namin, nagpakyaw na lang kami papunta sa Calbayog Airport para convenience. Dito na kami susunduin sa bahay. Kasi maraming nga kaming bagahe. So, sabi nito, magpasundo na lang daw dito. Ano lang naman ba, yung bayad is 3,000 pesos. So, maganda rin, very convenience kasi nga susunduin dito sa bahay. So, ayan na, sa harap talaga ng bahay namin. Hi. Ang mga bag. Bye bye. Thank you. Kadali man lang niyo. O na nakagawas?
Oo, oh, pero kung kami, yun, diri man pwede.
Oh, diri pwede. Oo. Oh.
Stand over there and tell me when it's coming.
Ito yung sinakyan namin, Grab. Ito na kami sa One Pacific Residence. Oh, it's a lot. Ang bait ni Kuyang Grab. Welcome back to One Pacific Residence. So, ang room namin guys, simple lang siya. Simple lang.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
But look at the view. Whoa, look at the view.
Look at the view.
Very
nice.
Isn't that bad?
Yeah. And look at the balcony there.
Where?
In the bedroom.
Got AC on?
Yeah. Oh.
Okay.
Oh.
Not bad.
Nice balcony and overview in here too. Ooh. The view of this bed.
CCC.
Hey, we are in the corner.
Let's see the bathroom. If it's any. Let's first of all, let's check hot water.
Check if there's hot shower. Check if there's hot shower. Yeah. I'm not sure. Oh, maybe there is. Yeah, there is hot shower. Itatry namin yung hot shower kung maganda ba. Kasi kung maganda yan yung brand na bibilhin namin.
No glasses.
No glasses? Ah, yeah, no cooking. It says no cooking. Not allowed to cook.
Alright.
We can heat food, microwave, but no cooking. Sa inyo mapwede magluto.
They have some glasses.
She have cups. Oh, sila papa, ano, kila mama kwarto, ano, iba lang, sa sixth floor sila, sa baba lang.
It's not as nice as the last one. But it's okay.
The last one has a lot of like decoration, but this one is so simple.
Simple,
but the view is so good.
You have no closet.
No closet? No, they have hanger.
Mm-hmm. Oh, here's the closet.
Oh.
Hiding.
Okay.
Same thing we had last time.
Yeah.
It's up here, pillow, sheets.
Folding chair.
Yeah. There's chair for outside.
I know, but we need two chairs, me and you.
How about that?
Oh, yeah, plastic chair.
That one?
Just one? Not so good. You can sit in it, but it's not so good. G6.
Punta kami sa room ng parents ko. Kasi ibang room lang kasi sila. Dalawang room yung binook ko. Airbnb lang din ako nag-book kasi mas mura kaysa sa hotel.
No.
6G. Oh, 6G.
Ala, kaya kanina yung mga
kanta. A better room.
Send it to your dad and your mom.
Look at that. Wow, Tom. Oh. They have better room. Wow.
Yeah.
But just the view is not that good.
Well, don't worry.
But
that's nice.
Tapos may ano pa ba likod?
May terrace pa.
Dalawa?
Oh, your shower's in.
Yeah. May balcony sila, pero yung view nila, ano, ito lang yung view nila. Building. Pero okay na din.
Okay na din.
Ang ganda ng kwarto nila kaysa sa amin. Oh, aircon.
Ano man yan? Yeah. Ano nga oras kita
niyan? Wow, ang ganda ng room.
Oh, they got aircon?
Yeah. Ano?
Tapos ang lightings.
Oh.
Ang view is, our TV is bigger.
Oh, TV. 65.
Yeah. 55.
55?
Yeah.
55?
Wow. This is very, very spacious. My table.
Whoa.
Wow. Better.
Whoa.
Pwede pa kayo magluto dito.
Pwede. The heater.
Doon sa amin hindi daw pwede magluto. Pero pwede magpainit sa microwave.
Feels good. Got this little thing. Little cabinet.
Mm-hmm.
Nice chairs. Yeah. Nice chairs.
Mm. Wow.
They allowed to use their. They allowed to cook?
Yeah, we are allowed to cook. In our room now.
Like over here,
so guys,
big water,
we're
so
back here at Mactan-Yutang, walking in this pathway again.
Walking in the rain.
Nice place.
Nice day.
Yeah, and a nice day. 7-Eleven there. And a lot of foreigner.
Mm-hmm. Foreigners.
Because we know already how much.
Is it Cebu?
I don't know. We'll see, find out tomorrow.
Thank you.
Here again, Robinson. Toilet paper. Guys, guess what we got from Robinson's? What did you get?
Poop towels.
Essentials, bare essentials.
It's essentials, yes, we got paper towel.
Paper towel.
And poopy towels.
Ours is towel only. Tabo. Back to Mactan-Yutang. Chubby, we're gonna eat dinner there later.
Yeah.
Do you want me to carry that?
Yeah.
So you can choose your beer.
Choose my beer.
Your beer and water. Hi guys, so we are back here at the room.
The room.
Guys, and then we are going out for dinner. We're gonna eat early, because we are trying to sleep early and wake up early. And tomorrow we have lots of shopping to do, like window shopping first, like because lavatory,
yeah.
And toilet. Mm-hmm. What is that? Water closet. This is water closet. It's kind of that's toilet bowl and sink is it's not part of our contract with the architect, so we're gonna buy that tomorrow. So guys, papunta na kami sa dinner.
Going to our favorite place for eating dinner.
Yeah, Chubby. Yeah, if Evelyn is here,
yeah.
She wants to try that. Dito na ma. Saan tayo? Dito na lang? Dito? Deep fried salted egg,
salted pork ribs.
No, that's barbecue. Probably this chubby pata. Thank you. Mm-hmm. lima. Marasa. Marasa, no? Ha? Marasa. Anak din. Pinakpet. You tried that before.
I didn't like it.
Sige, kuha ka ma. Ang tabo sa isa. Kapti daw ano eh, ma? Others. No vibe. Sinigang. How is it? Okay. So guys, dito kami sa Robinson. Bumibili lang ng mga basic necessities. Mama, si Papa. Nagsismisa na ito.
How much was the square meter for the lot?
Ha?
How much per square meter for the lot?
10,000.
10,000. When must it be bought?
Last year.
That's 2 years.
So guys, nandito kami sa kwarto nila mama. Ang luwang talaga ng kwarto nila. Mas maganda yung kwarto. So ito guys, yung pinamili namin sa Robinsons. Tubig. Gardenia. Ito. Go get my basic necessities. My banyos.
Magpalitabuhin bar. Okay. Paglabahan po.
My Skyflex. Sugar pang diabetes. Bear brand pang kape. Yeah, mas maganda yung kwarto nila at mas kaluwag. Sige ma, babalik na ako.
Oo, sige.
Baka na yung
seven.
Mm-hmm. Sige ma. Okay, guys, punta na ako doon sa kwarto namin. Sa 7th floor kami, sila mama 6th floor. Si Tom nauna na lang kasi enjoyin niya yung beer niya. Alam ko umiinom na siya ngayon ng beer. Hello? Are you there? I know you will be in the balcony.
Hello.
So guys, ito ang view namin.
Huh?
I'm just saying our view is very good.
Not bad.
So you like the view better before?
Oh yeah. Well, the place is all good. This
place is front of this building's here.
Yeah.
But it's 360 view.
Mm-hmm.
Look.